Yes, and as a follow-up to that report, the UN Security Council will hold an emergency meeting on Tuesday in New York to discuss North Korea's latest ballistic missile launches. UN officials say South Korea, the United States and Japan jointly requested the meeting. North Korea's firing of three Rodong medium-range missiles off its east coast came just 12 days after its launch of a submarine-launched ballistic missile. The Security Council unanimously adopted a press statement condemning Pyongyang 2 days after that SLBM launch.